Yeah, not moving.
Oh, God.
I'm not fine. I'm not
fine.
No, they have a carcass there. They have a carcass. You see the hippos nudging them, and they're pushing away with that. You see, there's two crocs, but in between there is a, there's something there.
Yeah.
See the other two crocodiles moving in.
Yeah.
Look at this. Look at this crocodile. Are not barging. But if that hippo was to open their mouth and grab that thing, it would be a... Look at that. It would be a dead croc. You see an elephant there?
Oh yeah, I think the elephant is there.
Sure, those are two brave crocs. Chasing each other, those two. Oh, look at that elephant.
He wants to see what's
going on. No, no, that's about it.
I don't know if these elephant pictures would be appropriate for sharing with family.
We see those things on National Geographic all the time. Don't waste water. What's wrong with you? See, they're dragging it with them. Trying to move that.
Oh yeah.
croc is not letting go, bro. That carcass looks like it may have hair on it, which would suggest that not. If it does have a hair, I'll use binoculars just now. If it's got hair, I think I see hair there, which would suggest that it's not a, yeah, it's got hair, it's not a hippo. And I think I may even see stripes there, possibly a nyala. See that?
Oh yeah.
Broke a piece, and then he needed to throw it up and then open the mouth and let it run into the throat.